Hello friends, welcome to Cool Coffee. This is Asfo. Actually, there is a question in industry, like what they said is, there is a manufacturing company and they are producing some automotive products like that. And they do have 45 permanent employees and some contract laborers. In that 45 permanent workmen, there are some 10 employees where they have been creating various issues among the concerns of their employees' attitudes is literally very much low. Their absenteeism is very much higher. Productivity is very much low. So ultimately, management was very much disturbed. And management, what they thought is, they thought of to retrench that particular employee. And whether this retrenchment is right or not, that's what the question is. According to the experts, various people have been suggested, the main suggestion is, retrenchment cannot be done. The retrenchment basic principle is last come, first go. This only applies for the retrenchment. Otherwise, retrenchment would be invalid and illegal. So you can't able to retrench that permanent workmen, being they are more experienced and more older employees. After that, many employees have been joined. So you can't able to retrench that particular 10 employees who have been giving that added problem. Rather than that, you can pick the weakest among them. And you can resist and you can take some quick actions against them. You can give some warnings like that. It will serve a warning to other persons who moral can disturbing the company's environment. This is the step barriers you can take. Apart from the retrenchment, you can't able to take. Pick the biggest one, give some warning or some actions like that. So that this will create a warning to the other employees who are creating disturbance to the employees. So other employees also can able to come in a line and work can be steamed. This is the solutions where most of the people and top employees, some of the experienced people also given suggestions. Thank you, friends.